Ang gusto ko rin tanongin, Congressman, malaking ambisyon talaga ng Pangulo nung simula ng administrasyon na magpasa ng federalismo. Bigyan mo lang kami ng mabilis na history lesson for the past 3 years, past 4 years. Bakit hindi na ito matutupad ngayon? Hindi na siya kaya?
Well, tama ka dyan, Rambo. Hindi na kaya dahil when you speak of revising the Constitution, especially changing the structure of our government, ay kailangan ito talaga ng mahaba o masusing pag-aaral. At I would rather have the Constitutional Convention revise the Constitution rather than the Congress. So, mas maganda kung isang Constitutional Convention. Pero, in addressing piecemeal amendments to the Constitution, mas makakatipid tayo if through the constituent power of Congress. Dahil ito naman ay binigay na kapangyarihan ng ating saligang batas.